Welcome to Friend Request, a show where one girl, Fern Gullysworth, must decide on one friend. With new faces and new twists, Friend Request Season 2 is sure to please. Will it be the gangster? The rock star. The handsome guy. The heck loser. The British man. I want you to want me. Yeah, I need you. The weird bearded guy. Oh, I love you to love me. Yeah, I'm begging you to beg me. Or the geek. Shine up the old brown shoes. Friend Request Season 2 opens a new window and changes the show forever. Owl, Fern, and the others get along, all living under the same roof. The only way to find out is to stay tuned, because the future is unknown. Friend Request.
Welcome to Seth Dikken's How to Make a Christmas Special. On this Christmas special, I'm going to show you all 8 steps on how to make a Christmas special. I'm Seth Dikken, your host for the evening. Step 1, cold open.
It's so cold out here.
Get it? Cold open? Isn't that funny? Oh my god, I'm hilarious.
This Christmas special won't be funny.
Fa la 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 la. But it'll bring us lots of money. Fa la 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 la.
Putting on my gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Welcome to our Christmas carol, fa la 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 la. Step 2, introducing the characters.
Okay, so that's Rod, he's a gross hick loser and who thinks he's funny but he's not. I honestly want him to have as little to do with this Christmas special as possible in order for it to run properly. That's Domino Vicious, or DV as he likes to be called. He's like a gangster rapper guy, I don't know, he's not important anyway. And that adorably handsome fellow there is me, Seth Dikken, your host, and the most amazingly awesome guy there is. Ooh, Dick Rich. He's like the producer, like Fern's agent or something. I really have no idea, but he's nice, I guess. Moving on, last but not least, Fern. Fern Gullysworth, the reason we're all here today, the star of the hit show Friend Request. What can I say about Fern? She's like really, really pretty, and I wish I was as beautiful as her. What?
Step 3, the setup. You have to get every piece in place in order to set everything up so you can knock it down later. It's the setup, ladies and gentlemen, and it's step number 3.
Okay, guys, this Christmas is gonna be so special. Ha! First of all, hey everyone, welcome to the Christmas special. Ha ha ha! Dick Rich here. Just wanna apologize straight away
I'm sorry that I left Seth in charge of this one, but he's the only one stupid enough to do it for free. So, you know, bankruptcy issues. Yeah. Oh yeah, Fern. So, the reason this Christmas is gonna be so special is because Dick Rich has a little plan. You see, ever since Fern was a little girl, just about, well, you know, little, like that high. She's wanted to sit on Santa's lap. And guess what? She never could! So sad, I'm sorry. But this Christmas, she's gonna be able to see Santa. Cause I'm gonna dress up like Santa. And surprise her. Okay. Oh, she'll never know it was me. It's gonna be amazing. That guy looks familiar.
You know what, guys? I'm sorry, but have a Merry Christmas without me, because Santa's still not here. We've been waiting for like...
Four.
How long have we been waiting for Santa now, guys? Too long? That's right. Too long.
What?
Hurry up, Dick Rich. I don't know where you are, but you're fucking up my Christmas special.
Hi, I'm Hank Hoppercock. Welcome to Channel 11 News at 9.
Another fucking bitch ass.
Today, sorry? This just in, I'm getting breaking news. Mortimer Click, the man solely responsible for the murder of Borris Gump, merely 2 months ago.
Come on, guzzling weasel.
Season finale of Fern Request Season 2 has just escaped from the mental hospital he was being held at.
Tarded little.
He was found missing merely hours ago, and there is no word on his whereabouts.
Fucking dick smack, dick or dick.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you hear anything about his whereabouts, or if you
Dick
know
Rich.
His
Got
whereabouts,
the richest dick in my neighborhood.
Call the 1-800 number. Someone will be standing by.
What the fuck are you, Dick? I can't stand waiting anymore. The Christmas special needs to go on. It needs to go on, guys. Seth can't take it. He's having a meltdown, sweeties. He's having a meltdown. Oh, here it is. Seth's having a meltdown. Oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, where's Santa? He should have been here by now.
Santa's coming?
Honestly, sweetie, yeah, he's supposed to be coming, but he's really late, and I am so sorry if he doesn't come because it's gonna ruin the Christmas special.
Well, it already sucks so far, so.
What the fuck, Fern? Shut the fuck up! You're not helping things! You're not helping things! Bitch! What? Merry Christmas!
Alright, everyone just calm down. This is Christmas time. Everyone just relax and enjoy the festivities.
What's a festivity?
Man, you for real? Are you for real? Alright, that's it. I'm sick of this. I'm done with it. You are going on a special job. There's only one way to save Christmas. You gotta get us fruitcake.
Fruitcake? That does not sound very good at all.
It's the only way. There's no other way to save Christmas, and it's up to you, Rod. Christmas lies in your hands.
If it's gonna save Christmas, you can count on Rod. I'm gonna get us some fruitcake.
Alright, so yeah, just remember, there's only one way to save Christmas, and that is to get us fruitcake. Oh, and you're not allowed to wear a coat or run.
Alright, yo, check it. See ya.
I just got rid of Rod for the rest of the Christmas special. Who is the best? Domino Vicious! Yay, yay, yay!
Motherfucker. Okay, that's it. We can't wait any longer. I'm sorry, guys. We have to get started without Santa.
Santa's not coming?
I was sent to get fruitcake. I was told I was not allowed to wear a coat. I was told that I have to take my time getting the fruitcake. I have to walk. I'm not allowed to run. But they can't see me. Domino Vicious won't know if I ran. If he can't see me, I'ma run and give me some fruitcake!
Step 4. Sing a Christmas classic. Really? Y'all? Alright, cool. I've never done this before, yo.
Oh, too bad.
Don't judge a brother, alright? It's my first time. I'm a little rusty my first time every time, you know what I'm saying? The fuck are you guys doing? You're supposed to be singing a Christmas classic, not playing Bop It. The fuck? Jesus Christ, I can't count on you guys for anything. But we don't know any. Wait, actually, I got one. Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bell, suck on my jingle bell cap.
Hey, none of that. It's Christmas.
It's a Christmas song for whatever.
Ugh, this Christmas special is gonna be ruined. Jesus Christ.
Well, doesn't anyone know a fucking Christmas song that we can all sing and be happy and joyous with? Cause we need a Christmas song, it's a Christmas special. We need a Christmas song that everyone will know and love, and it'll be awesome. Can anyone think of one, please? Well, do you have any suggestions?
Actually, yeah, but we need a helium tank.
A helium tank? Where the fuck are we gonna get a helium tank? Helium tank? No way, I can do that. Yeah, let's do it. Go. Fern, what is this?
A helium tank.
We got a motherfucking helium tank.
Chipmunks, ready to sing your song?
I'll say we are. Yeah, let's sing it now.
Okay, Simon.
Okay.
Okay, Theodore.
Okay.
Okay, Alvin. Alvin.
This is gonna be the best Christmas special ever, and it's broadless, so we can't go wrong.
Wow, that is so awesome.
I think Santa will be here really, really soon, and it's gonna be fantastic.
I hope so.
I can't wait till Santa's here. Santa!
Oh my god, I can't believe Santa's here, finally!
Oh my god, it's finally Santa, I can't wait to see Santa with you.
I want
Santa's lap. Santa's here.
Oh my god, I want a kitty cake.
This is fucking ridiculous. I've been waiting for like so fucking long.
Seth, Santa's here.
Santa's here.
Santa's here.
Santa's here.
Santa's here.
Get the fuck out of my way. Step 5, the climax.
Christmas is here.
That was creepy.
Are you kidding me? Motherfucker shows up late, walks in the door, says nothing, walks right fucking past us and goes to the bathroom? I don't fucking think so. I'ma bust a fucking cap in Santa's jolly ass lest he explains this real good.
Wow, thanks, DV. You're right. That's the Christmas spirit.
You show your fucking face. This is your Christmas special. I'm doing all the work. Go fucking see what Santa's doing in the bathroom right now.
Like, all by myself?
Man, just fucking go. Fuck.
Okay. I'm scared, guys.
I'm so scared.
Dick Rick! Can you hear me? Are you okay in there, Dick?
Hey, Santa. Where's your sack? Thanks, Santa. Thank you.
What? Is Santa getting our presents?
I'm so sorry, sweetie. This is not the Christmas special that I planned for you. I am so fucking sorry.
It's okay. I'm gonna go and sit on Santa's lap, finally.
Sweetie?
What?
Nothing.
Step 6, the twist.
Santa?
Santa Claus!
Step 7, the conclusion!
I'm gonna save Christmas!
Gonna be the best death ever. Candy cane stab to the face.
Don't worry, Fern. Rod's here to save Christmas with fruitcake.
Yay!
Thank you.
my god, you just killed Santa! That is like the most disturbing thing I've ever seen in my entire life! Oh my god, Christmas is ruined for sure! Oh wait, that's not Santa, that's Mortimer! Did you guys hear he got out? Well, it's whatever, but it's still ruined! The Christmas special is still ruined! Fuck! This Christmas special officially sucked!
Yo, show some fucking respect! A man just died, yo!
I said I would make our Christmas special, and I just fucked it up! It's just that plain and simple.
Yeah, you did!
Seth, our Christmas special may have been ruined, but you still made our Christmas special.
Yeah! And it sucked! What, do you have like a hearing problem? God!
Yeah, our Christmas special was ruined, but you made our Christmas special.
Yeah, and it sucked! Jesus, we went over this! God, Fern!
Oh, fuck, never mind.
And finally, step 8. Always leave them wanting more. Alright, so someone needs to get rid of this evidence. Just saying. Way ahead of you! Way ahead of you, ma'am. Ow! Fucking sharp! Hurt my teeth! And my inside mouth! You saved fucking Christmas, man. Right on. Merry Christmas!
Rod, did you just eat that blood-covered candy cane?
I ate the cane, it was delicious! La 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 la. Then Fern made out with Domino Vicious.
Fa la 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 la.
I survived this whole endeavor. Fa la 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 la. So, Merry Christmas or whatever.
Fa la 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 la.
Would I let Seth Dickens host a Christmas special again? No way. No. I wouldn't do that.